Mehdi Maarouf, the man, really showed the world what he's capable of. That's what I said might happen. Mehdi Maarouf does it again in his first over. He keeps on taking the wicket. And what a wicket today, that of Kumar Sangakkara.
Down the track, creams it. Oh, it beats the fielder in the deep. That's powerfully struck.
He's got hold of it. And that will go. Oh, just on the rope. The square leg umpire signals a six, and it is. Down the wicket. And he's played it down the throat of that player there. Yes. Gone.
Judged. Oh, there could be a big shot here. Bryson, what's going on in there?
Get that foot back. Get that foot back. Oh, he's gone. He's definitely gone. It's got to be out. Let's see. Yeah. There you go. It's 4 wickets down now. 43 for 4.
Once again. Yeah, no problem. This is Musaddiq Hussain who's picked up a boundary.
Oh, he scoops that. Sami's not having a good time. That should go for 4. It does. 138 for 5 is what Dhaka Dynamites have managed. And from 43 for 3, this looks like a very good effort.
Well, up and under. That's going over the top. Is it going to go the distance? I think it has. Just striking the skirting over there. Oh, smash past him. Goodness, look at that, went to the pitch of the ball and struck it, truly. That's better, more sensible. Hello, direct hit. And that might be interesting, momentum hard, might be short. Let's have a look.
And boo! Yeah, Gonski.
Down the wicket, he's gone. So silly. Couldn't be. I don't know. I don't have the words to explain it.